Oh, the fun of changing the AC evaporator. I believe this is either 2010-2008 Tundra. Already got the dash pulled out, and I gotta remove this support bar here. I'll have to take the wipers off and all that crap. So I can get the whole airbox assembly. For those people that want to see what it looks like behind the dash, here you go.